Hey, Sam, I got you in another sphere. I don't know what just happened, but I feel like I've changed. And that's not the only thing to have changed. Take a look. Someone is coming to get us, Sam. I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense. And you'll probably just give me some broken response. You're here, Sam.
I am here, Emma.
Yeah, you are, aren't you? One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher, 140412. We're online. Okay, let's see. Well, we still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we are going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. And the astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS-7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.
Emma, my cameras in EAS-7 have failed to initialize.
Weird. Maybe Jim turned them off. Should be fixed. Try them now.
just wanted to say good luck with the exam today. We've got something going on up here that, well, I hope I'll explain a lot about how it's been. Why I had to leave again. Tell Mum. Tell her we'll talk soon. I love you guys. That's it, Sam.
Thank you.
The code is Precursor 1. It appears to be a mission code.
Precursor 1? But that's not a mission code, Sam. What the hell is Precursor 1? Well, it seems to work. That's the auth code in.
Teresa. Hi, everyone. I know a lot of you have been getting head up about requests from Houston and from me that have been butting into your work this past week. I just wanted to say that I'm hearing you all loud and clear, especially Josh, as he's been the loudest. I know it's been frustrating, but we're getting to the end of it now. We'll be back on expected ESA practice soon. Really soon. You've just got to trust me. When we get through to the other side, I can maybe fill you in on what's been happening.
it sound. You've got us back in business. Here goes nothing. Okay, here goes. This is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. This is Observation. I have visual. Please respond. If you can hear me, please let me know in some way. It's just me left and Sam. I'm not sure how we ended up here. There was a massive power outage, some noise, and then we ended up here. I'm assuming you know all this if you're here to pick us up. Repeat, this is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. Sam, that alarm. Is that an incoming comms message? It must be the rescue station. It can't be ground control. It's too quick.
Sam.
Please repeat your previous request.
The message we received is encrypted. We'll need need to apply a decryption key to listen. There's a systems laptop in UC1 that has a whole bunch of stuff on it. Grab it from there.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
The message we received is encrypted. We'll need to apply a decryption key to listen. There's a systems laptop in UC1 that has a whole bunch of stuff on it. Grab it from there.
What would you like me to do?
The message we received is encrypted. We'll need to apply a decryption key to listen. There's a systems laptop in UC1 that has a whole bunch of stuff on it. Grab it from there.
When the rescue station arrived. Oh, God, thank God.
Sam, I'm heading to the airlock. Get in your sphere. You're coming too. I saw a movie once where they had to jump from one spaceship to another. They used the explosive decompression of a module to throw themselves across. Why bother? You can just aim and gently push off. And I can honestly say, now that I'm in that situation, There's no way in hell I would trust my trajectory to an explosion. So that's where you come in. You ready? This is only my second time outside the station. And now I have two stations. Talk about jumping off into the deep end. Okay. That's us tethered together for the jump. If I start to drift, you can try to course correct in the sphere. I'm not sure the science is spot on, but it's better than nothing. You can be my anchor. Okay. Here goes. Oh my God, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh God. Still with me, Sam? This rescue ship is identical. They must have built a secondary station, like a prototype maybe. Why would they need two stations? Okay, we're almost there. Okay, shit, Sam, you're drifting. You're gonna hit that module. Please. Got it. I'm on, Sam. Oh God, I never want to do that again. Be careful. Thank you.
These hatches are not connected to my system links.
Of course, sorry. Just hang on, I'll try to budge them.
Signs of injury to the station crew.
Oh my God. Is that... Oh God.
Message to crew, Sam. Hi, everyone. I know a lot of you have been getting head up about requests from Houston and from me that have been butting into your work this past week. I just wanted to see that you all have a role to play here, and getting frustrated isn't helping anyone. Frustration leads to mistakes, nothing more. As you know, some aspects of every mission are above your pay grade, and you know I can't divulge anything more than that. Keep focused on the task at hand, please.
What would you like me to do, Emma?
I said go forward, Sam, but stay close.
Thank you.
out and not feeling well. Wait. What is here?
No connection to the UN3 ULB hatch. Emma, I require your assistance.
Yeah, on it. Not opening. Just give me a sec. What the hell is this stuff? It's like, oh my God, what is it? What's that laptop, Sam?
This is a laptop belonging to Dr. Emma Fisher.
It's not mine, Sam. Get it here. There's a message.
This is Emma Fisher. On board observation. I don't know who's left, but we have to stick together if we're going to make it through. I don't know where Jim is now, and I'm going to try and lock myself in UC2 if Sam can open it up. Just, there's another station outside. It's hours. What the fuck is going on? Please, please come and get me. Just, please.
That's not me, Sam. That can't be. Oh my God. This isn't another station. It's our station. Shit. The light. UN6, come on. Oh my God. Can you hear me? What am I saying? He's dead. We saw him. Captain? Jim? Sam, bring your light here. Careful. The fire's just steamed up. He can't have been dead long. Sam, what the hell is...
Shit!
Shit! Jim!
Emma? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I'm here.
No, you can't be. How did you get back here?
What do you mean, back here?
Well, I saw you go out an airlock with no suit on. You can't be here.
Why would I go out the airlock without a suit?
Because he opened the fucking door on you.